The real Mehmet Oz.
You work with China, and I love working in China.
I think the Trump endorsement of Oz was a mistake. I'm not afraid to say it. It was a mistake to endorse Oz.
There isn't, to my knowledge, evidence that I'm not pro-life.
What are your thoughts on Alabama and these anti-abortion laws that they're passing in Alabama?
I'm really worried about it.
How do we keep guns out of the wrong person's hands?
That's why I wear a mask. For you.
Mehmet Oz, a complete and total fraud.
I'm Dave McCormick, and I approve this message.